मानसून आने वाला है, बाय द एंड ऑफ द मंथ मानसून विल बी अप्रोचिंग द कोस्ट ऑफ गोवा, एंड एज एवरी ईयर द कोस्ट गार्ड स्टैंड्स प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर एनी इवेंचुअलिटीज ड्यूरिंग मानसून, एंड एडवाइजरीज वी हैव सेंट सेवरल एडवाइजरीज टू द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट. बट आई हैव सीन बिफोर द मानसून देर वर टू ट्वाइस देर वॉज सी वॉज रफ. द आई ऑन द advice of the IMD, the state government has taken very effective steps in curbing or stopping fishermen to proceed to sea, and we, despite twice there were turbulent waters, we have not seen any incidents at sea. Nevertheless, if there is any incident at sea, Coast Guard is well prepared for such, and totally we are geared up for monsoon, including if any assistance is required in hinterland also, Coast Guard is prepared for. Small fishermen, they do proceed to sea because for them it is their survival, and generally they don't proceed when the sea is very rough. Whenever there is some opening, where there is some condition, say they go, and when suddenly it turns rough, by the time he comes back, they do get. We have seen in the last couple of years such one or two odd incidents where a small fisherman and his vessel have got into trouble. In such times, we would feel ki whenever he goes to sea, he has to give some time in within which time frame he'll come back, so that people from shore alert the coastal security police and the coast guard if he doesn't come back, so that we can carry out a search and render assistance.
Video journalist Prasad Naik from Vasco for HCN.